My name is Andrew Lunga Kumede. I stay in Morningside.
Yes.
I stand here today just to share with you. The pastor today said we are overcome with blessings. And I think I'm one of those whose our company is going through major blessings. We started this company 4 years ago. And exactly a year ago, when I first came to El Shaddai, we had completely lost hope. We are a group of four black guys. We decided to get into this big business called property development in the rail sector. Look, we really didn't have resources. And after 3 years, we were close to giving up. Exactly a year ago, when I came to El Shaddai, Pastor Ru prophesied that our command, we must just hang in there. We will succeed. I'm glad to say, as I stand here, brethren, that only yesterday we signed a major property development contract.
Oh, Tiko. Now it's a Okay, these people are like Thomas. Just tell them how much the contract is worth. They will say, well, okay, look, we're talking about nothing less than 6 zeros.
The first phase of the project is worth 1 billion rand.
B! Thomas! Don't tell them too much. They are so faithless. Only now they're listening to you. Look, we serve a mighty God in the rail industry. Nyasulela, wasala wen. Obona! Tell me, we have the billion. Nasema pupe. Tell your neighbor, these are your fellow members. And they are here. It means God is here. Hear that. I'm encouraged. I don't know about you. You are busy crying for hundreds. We are on. He says, in between, we wanted to give up. We were discouraged. Now, you know, you can't be my friend if you are discouraged. I'll tell you that you can't be rich as long as you are working. As I'm telling you now, tell neighbor, I'm sorry to inform you, you can't have a B when you are employed. You must come out! Come out! You can't be a boo. Tell neighbor, you'll be hundreds. You can't be boo. If you say, Ibasi, good morning. The first few years will be tough. But once you put that paper, that pen, oh, I think sign I am. After being, minang zawa quadri. I understand. You! What's the day today? You see, faith people, we don't just talk, we declare. Salawen. Anya pal. You. Utom pala rufitle zwanko b. That's the God we serve. I'm making a note. Because, tell your neighbor, what encourages me is the same God. He'll do it for you. Do you see that God is proving himself for us to follow him? Amen. He's proving through his children. Now, if you are trying to get an interview, you are trying to type a CV, please stop wasting paper. Take that vision, pursue it. What is in your hand? What is in your hand? When I saw that 1 million, boom, what was it? Kitchen man. But I never won 1 million by in King, so tell me. What can you say to these people, my father? Minister to them.
I think I'll just encourage them to keep on there, to believe in God, because God, he can realize any dream that you have. We decided to get into what you call the strategic rail sector, and we are the only play company there. And
hi.
were competing with international companies and a lot of big companies. And I can tell you, we didn't have resources. Our resources was just the energy that we put in there, the brain power that we put in, a lot of running around. But we eventually got the project.
Those are in business, please pray. Give microphone. Let him pray. It's a spiritual thing. These are gifts from God. Otherwise, everyone would have it. Now receive with your heart the anointing of business. Upume gula ma 100. Upume gula ma million. Uye gupi? Gubba. Billion.
Yeah, I pray, God, that you bless every businessman in this house, every businesswoman. It is not easy to be a business person out there. There are so many challenges. But if one remains believing in you, focusing in you, no dream is a small, every dream can be realized out there.
It is done. God bless you. You business person there, God bless you. When you encounter challenges, ask those who are running how they are doing it. You cannot pull down an achiever. You can only find out how they are doing it. Then they will tell you. And the secret most of the time, it's giving. These people, they make sure that the ministry is fine. Now, if God wants to use you as a channel of blessing, you'll be a blessing to others. So may God bless you. May God bless him. Those who are in business, may good times knock at your door after this financial year end. To sign projects that have never even been heard of and no limitations.